What was Ganaway doing in those last few innings? What was Ganaway, that last pitcher for Tech, doing that was so effective?
Just been in everything. Obviously, he's a pretty good guy that they go to. So, I mean, obviously, he couldn't get him with a fastball right away because, you know, he saw he was putting a good barrel on it. So he started throwing spinners. He saw the last inning, he didn't throw one fastball. So, I mean, we lost spinners. I guess he couldn't pick it up.
Did the bat play difference, or do you think it was more approach?
I think it was more approach. I mean, we were chasing out of tracks on the line, or something we usually don't do. I mean, numbers say it, we're probably one of the most disciplined teams in the country. So, I mean, just chasing out of tracks on this kind of put us in a hole.
Why was the approach different tonight than it's been in other games?
Honestly, I couldn't tell you. I mean, I guess maybe it was hard to see or something. I don't know, but honestly, it was just kind of. We have to stay the same approach the whole time. So, you know, obviously, I guess the crowd maybe and something like that, but I really couldn't tell you.
You guys had won
23
in a row before you guys finally lost. Lost a sting, but finally see such a big winning streak again.
We can win them all, right? We have 56 games in the season, so I mean, now we get to start. Have a good day tomorrow and go get them started.
How do you do that? You guys haven't lost in a while. How do you rally back quickly to get ready for the weekend?
Just bounce back from it, you know, take care of the negatives, turn into a positive, and have a good day tomorrow, work on the things that we didn't do right today, and just get better before the weekend.
What was Tony's message to the team post-game?
It was just that, I mean, these things, obviously, it's a loss. I mean, we haven't felt that in a while. Like I said, it's been a 23-game winning streak, but, I mean, he's there. You know, like, I mean, it obviously doesn't feel good, but, you know, at least you know he's there, so you just prepare, take what's good for it, and then take it for a Friday.
In a way, you think this is good for the team?
Absolutely, yes, absolutely. I mean, like I say, you can't win them all, and it kind of humbles you as well. You know, 23 games, so it humbles you, brings you back to the roots, and start grinding. We have a really good team this weekend, so just get prepared for the next game.
How to feel, see it, then celebrate like that after beating y'all?
I mean, if probably we're in this situation, we'd probably celebrate like that too. I mean, obviously, number one team on the nation for a reason and stuff. So, I mean, I guess they kind of earned that, I guess.
Was Ganaway disguising the ball pretty well? What was he doing? Because it didn't seem like it was the velocity. What was he doing to mix it up?
I guess he was just mixing the pitch on and off. I mean, you know, he'd throw on any pitch in any count for strikes and also make his change. So, I mean, he was just good stuff, you know, good pitch, making really good pitches on body situations. So, tough for him.
People talk about hitting being contagious, just chasing pitches out of the zone, something that pretty pressure starts to become contagious too.
I wouldn't say it's contagious, like I said before, it's like approach, you know, as long as you stick to your approach, you should be fine with the box, you know, so it's like chasing, you know, umpire makes a bad call, everything that goes on in the play really matters, so as long as you stick to your approach, you should be fine.
What do you
say
about
Ben
Joyce's first run of the season?
Happens. I mean, I know he's a big arm, you know, you guys have seen it. I mean, but I mean, they have bat, so they have to do with it. You know, seeing the bat and the way hit the ball. And I mean, the harder the ball goes in, the harder it goes out. So I mean, you guys put a big piece on it and stuff. So.
Ready with back to metal bats this weekend?
I guess so. Hopefully, we can do better.
All right, thanks, Jorel.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.